This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
No, there's no telling what we're gonna see here.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But here's the thing, you have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory.
First time for everything, I guess. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. Let's take a moment to talk about Sami Zayn. As we get underway, what can the WWE Universe expect from this guy?
There's more than enough time in this one for someone with a death-defying offense like the insane superstar to turn this into an air show. I'm almost wondering if we'll see Sami connect with that awesome finisher of his. This hell of a kick. Exciting things are in store.
I'm not sure he's gonna win here, but he's moving with a purpose, and that's always a good sign.
Looking to catch him off guard. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Wow!
Oh, man, that'll scramble your insides.
Wow, what offense!
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation. Oh, my gosh!
And he dodges that one.
What does Sami Zayn have to do at this point to stay in this match? His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Well, he respects himself and this business too much to give up now, Cole. I think this one's still far from over.
He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle into this matchup.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it. Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Stay down! Stay down!
And the offensive display by Sami Zayn. Here he goes, Sami Zayn on the move.
Talk about having a reserve in the fuel tank. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
What a counter.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal. That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Reversal. Sami Zayn showing his skills. And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Boy, he just got laid out. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Near.
turning it around. It's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Oh, look at the emotion. Great reversal.
Nicely done.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, trying to put him away.
There's no coming back from that.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Oh my, that was... Hey Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two, three.
And you could put this singles match in the books. And there's the champion realizing that his challenger's gonna be a problem for him. So he's gonna try to nip that in the bud with an attack with a championship.